to another coloring video. I just came out with a brand new Kimmi the Clown coloring book for you guys to color. Be sure to get your copy at itskimmi.com or Amazon. Today, I'm going to be coloring a Harley Quinn picture using markers. Let's get started. Okay, so today I'm going to color this picture of Harley Quinn. First, let's color in her skin light peach with pink and blue eyeshadow. Next, let's color in her necklace, bracelets, and rings gold. Let's color in her shirt white and red. And let's make her jacket dark blue, dark red, and gold. Let's color in her baseball bat, tan, black, and red. And let's color in her hair light blonde with pink and blue on the ends. Thank you. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Harley Quinn. Next, let's color in the background behind her a dark bluish purple. And lastly, let's color in the borders pink and blue. Okay, I'm all finished. Wow, this picture turned out so awesome. I love all the pink and blue colors everywhere. And Harley Quinn just looks so adorable. All right, guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this coloring video. Have a colorful day, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye! Hey, everyone. Be sure to check out my Kimmi the Clown coloring books at itskimmi.com or Amazon.